low-key coffee might be a better puncher than top. But I think talk, in terms of making coffee look away, is going to do it better. So I got T-Top 2-1 clear, in my opinion. I think coffee's definitely going to get around. She's going to get around. Like I said, she's going to have a round. But if she talks about what I think she's going to talk about, she's definitely getting around. But the other two, I can't see it. I can't see it.
Turn blue check to green tea. I will shoot the fuck out of you. I will shoot the fuck out of you.
Let's go. I don't care what Kick-Ass Arsenal say. I'm going to be on the side of B-Dot Real Sick with the real rap. Just saying. On to the next one. Probably 2-1 clear.
Running the pig. We was running for pigs in the field.
Cop, stop me with your baby.
Hide the 380 all in the infamil.
The infrared creates the advantage. I like the picnic.
The infra-green laser is mean. That's for the bench spinner.
Once the heat cock, I grip trigger.
Measles, chicken pox, all I know.
It'll be dots on a sick nigga. Also,
I got show off 2-1 clear. I respect Rosenberg enough for him to believe he'll get around. That's about it.
I kill him with the word pulverize. Yeah, you heard what the fuck I said. Pull. Rise, and then he fucking dead.
Danny, it's been on fire. I haven't seen nothing that just showed me something different. So I'm going Danny. I'm going Danny once again. I think the streak is over, though. I don't think he's going to be able to 3-0 real sick. It's real sick, man. It's real sick. I don't think he's going 3-0 real sick. But he's still going to get the dub, in my opinion. Bro. So
I ain't even spitting it. Yeah, we out.
All right, so, yo, that's it.
I'm out.
You don't got anything? Come on.
I'm out.
You don't got anything?
Nah, I got it. But it's crazy.
He's still giving me, like, some bars. The schemes are kind of like, that's still kind of outdated, man. A little bit outdated. So, no, I got to go to official, yo. I got to go to official. She's barking on you all three rounds. Like, full throttle. I got to go official. Low key, I want to say 3-0. Low key, I want to say 3-0.
Arsenal, you got body, bitch. Cortez, you got body, bitch. And if you beat Diz, you probably could have been in body, bitch. Yo, Smack been waiting on me to come home like Bobby, bitch. I don't care how many holes I got to put in a box till I'm Roddy Rich, you sloppy bitch.
You got to come outside. Take the mask off.
Set it up.
You
said set it up. Y'all hear me?
Set it up. You went crazy. Set it up.
Okay.
Shy is literally has bars on top of bars for 8 months, and he's coming off a loss. Are you fucking crazy? You think I'm not gonna pick Shy? He's been sitting on a loss for 8 months. He's been wanting to kill Hollow for 2 years. You think we ain't gonna, man? Hollow's gonna have a nice round, but not three.
So. I got something in a OK, so I load it with the OK. New gun, spin faster than the OK.
Didn't resonate here. What do you think?
I mean, yo, sometimes when you write that shit, you can spit that shit to a rapper, yeah, and they could go crazy, and it doesn't resonate with the crowd.
Okay.
You feel me?
Okay.
So, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's what happened.
Everything Geechee does, Lux, in my opinion, this is going to sound disrespectful to all you Geechee fans. I'm a Geechee fan. It's not to be disrespectful, but everything Geechee does, Lux does better outside of being quicker to the punch.
You thought we was getting these type of bags? You thought we was getting these type of bags until I came around? Nigga, don't be silly. Drake and Caffeine wasn't putting up no money till I became the face. Think about it, really. I headlined the first card. After that, I main evented plenty. You right. Me and Nitty, we split 150. Shout out to Drizzy. Bitch, when you was the face, y'all was happy to get an extra 10 from Diddy. Nigga, what a...